Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayana live classes. Today for class 7 students we are going to discuss assignment number 10 on number system. Okay, now let us see the problems. The first problem is, if A and B are twin primes and A greater than B, then what is the value of A cube minus B cube? Okay, so we are given four options. First option is 6A square plus 12A plus 8. Second option is only 8, third option is minus 8, fourth option is 6b square plus 12b plus 8. Which of the following is right answer? Now, let us start the solution in this way. We are given A and B are twin primes and A is more than B. So definitely, A minus B is equal to 2. As they are twin primes, A is a prime number as well as B is a prime number. As it is twin prime, A minus B difference between these two is 2. As A is more than B, I took A minus B as 2. Okay, if A minus B is 2, that implies A will be 2 plus B. I can write A as 2 plus B. I can use that result. Now, what is A cube minus B cube? Let us take A cube minus B cube. A cube minus B cube we have as A minus B times A square plus AB plus B square. That is the value of A cube minus B cube according to algebraic identities. That is otherwise A minus B we have as 2 and A square plus, or else A let us convert into the terms of B. Now this A square we can write as okay. Now A we can write as 2 plus B, that is nothing but, now 2 plus b whole square in place of a, what I am writing, 2 plus b whole square plus ab, a is 2 plus b times of b plus b square, of course b square as it is, let us write. Now that is going to be 2 times of, it is a plus b whole square, it is in the form of a plus b whole square, so it is 4 plus 4b plus b square plus 2b plus b, that is 2b plus b into b is b square plus b square. Okay, now if you look at it, b square we have 1, 2, 3 times, so 3b square, so that we can write as here I'll write, that is equal to, that is 2 times of, it is 3b square plus 4b plus 2b, that is 6b plus, and we have 4, that is going to be 2 times of 3, that is 6b square plus 2 times of 6b, that is 12b plus 2 times of 4, that is 8. So 6b square plus 12b plus 8, that is the right option for a cube minus b cube. In the four options we have fourth option as 6b square plus 12b plus 8, so that is the right answer for us. So answer for this question is option number 4. Okay, now let us move to the next question. If A and B are twin primes, again he is saying that they are twin primes and A is more than B, and A square minus B square is 120, then their average is, what is average, we'll see. First let us see what is given for us. A and B are twin primes and A is more than B, so definitely we can say A minus B is equal to 2. As A and B are twin primes and A is more than B, we have to take A minus B as 2. Now let us take A square minus B square. A square minus B square we can write as A minus B times of A plus B. A square minus B square we can write as A minus B times of A plus B. He is saying that is 120. So 120 is equal to A minus B is 2 for us into A plus B. That is otherwise 2, that is 120 upon 2, that is 60 is equal to A plus B. So A plus B value we got as 60. Now what is he asking? Average. Their average in the sense average of A and B. Now we'll see average of A and B is said to be A plus B by 2. Average of A plus B and B is A plus B by 2. That is going to be 60 by 2. 60 by 2 is 30. So 30 is the right answer for this particular question.
So that is second option.
So second option is the right answer for this particular question. So here, what is the new thing here? Of course, twin primes already we know. New concept is here, average of A and B. Average of any two numbers is sum of them by 2. If you have 3 numbers, sum of them by 3. 4 numbers, sum of them by 4. How many numbers you have? If you have n numbers, sum of all the numbers by n. That is said to be average of the given numbers. Okay. So here the answer is second option. Now we'll move to the next question. Again, same question. If A and B are twin primes, A square minus B square is equal to 16 this time, then what is the value of 4A plus 5B? Again, we can start the solution with A and B are twin primes. Let me take A minus B is equal to 2. No condition is given, like A greater than B or B greater than A. But still, we consider A minus B as 2, considering A as greater number. Okay? A is greater than B, we are considering. Thereby, we are taking A minus B is equal to 2. Now, A square minus B square, he is saying it as 16. That implies A square minus B square, we can write as A minus B times of A plus B. That is equal to 16. It is an algebraic identity. A square minus B square is A minus B into A plus B. Now, A minus B is 2 for us. Into A plus B, that is 16. That implies A plus B is equal to 16 upon 2. That is equal to 8. Therefore, we got A plus B value as 8. So, here we have to choose the possible values of A and B in such a way that A plus B is 8. We have A minus B 2, we can solve and find out, or else let us solve otherwise. We have this as condition number 1, let us take this as condition number 2. Okay, if you add up 1 and 2, 1 plus 2 implies A minus B is 2, A plus B is 8. If you add up B, B cancels. 2 times of A is equal to 10, it implies A is equal to 5. The value of A is 5. If A is 5, what is B? It is very easy to understand. A minus B 2, so obviously B will be 3. So first implies 5 minus B is equal to 2. It implies B is equal to 5 minus 2, that is 3. So value of A is 5 and value of B is 3. Now what is he asking? What is the value of 4A plus 5B? That is nothing but 4 times of A. A is 5 plus 5 times of B. B is 3. So that is going to be 20 plus 15. 20 plus 15 is nothing but 35. So the correct answer for this particular question is 35. 35 is the first option. So for the third question, first option is the right answer. Now, we'll move to the next question. If A and B are twin primes, again there is a question on twin primes, and A square minus B square is equal to 168, then what is the value of AB? He is asking the value of AB. Fine. Now let us start the solution. Let us consider A is more than B, so that A minus B is equal to 2, because he is saying that A and B are twin primes. Next, A square minus B square, he is saying as 168. That implies A square minus B square, according to the algebraic identities, we can say A square minus B square as A minus B times of A plus B, that is 168. That implies A minus B is 2 for us. So 2 times of A plus B is 168. That is otherwise A plus B is equal to 168 upon 2. That is nothing but 84. We have A plus B as 84 and A minus B as 2. So here also you can solve A and B, thereby you can find out AB value. Okay. This is condition number 1, condition number 2. Let us add up 1 and 2. 1 plus 2 implies A minus B is equal to 2. A plus B is equal to 84. If you add up these two, BB cancels. 2 times of A is equal to 86. So A will be 86 upon 2, that is 43. Okay, now if A is equal to 43, 43 minus B is equal to 2. So 43 minus 2, that is 41 is equal to B. So we got A value as 43 and B value as 41. Now you want AB. AB is equal to A is 43 times of 41. That is going to be 3. That is 1763. The answer for this question is 1763. So
third option is the rate also. Okay,
here also we are using the concept of print drives, thereby identity we are using. Using that identity we are getting a plus b value. Already you know a minus b, we are solving those two. By that we are getting a value. Once you know a value, substitute that a value in any one of these conditions, either one or two, thereby you got b value. Now a and b are ready with us, so multiply them. A into b is going to be 1763. So that is the right option for us. So correct option for the fourth question is third option. Okay, now let us move to the next question. If a and b are twin primes, again same concept on twin primes, and a cube minus b cube is 866, then what is the value of 3a square minus 6a? Here also let me consider a is more than b, so a minus b I am taking as 2, condition number 1. Next, we are given a cube minus b cube as 866. A cube minus b cube is 866, that is otherwise a minus b times of a square plus ab plus b square, that is equal to 866. Okay, this is an identity. A cube minus b cube is a minus b times of a square plus ab plus b square. Now, see, if you look at the question he is asking 3a square minus 6a means somehow he is eliminating b. So here also, in this, we have to remove b, eliminate b. How can you eliminate that? By using the first condition. First condition is a minus b is equal to 2. It implies b will be a minus 2. So wherever you have a, b, we can write it as a minus 2. So anyway, a minus b we have as 2. 2 times of a square plus a times b is a minus 2 plus b square, that is a minus 2 whole square, that is equal to 866. Okay, that is otherwise a square, let us take this 2, let us transpose this 2 to the other side. So a square plus a square minus 2a plus, it is in the form of a minus b whole square, that is a square minus 4a plus 4. That is 866 upon 2, that is going to be 433. That is otherwise a square we have 3 times, so that is 3 times of a square, that is 3a square minus 2a minus 4a, that is minus 6a plus 4 is 433. Even this 4 let me transpose to the other side, because you are asked to find out 3a square minus 6a value. So let us send this 4 to the other side, so that is equal to 433 minus 4, that is going to be 429. So 3a square minus 6a is 429. So 429 means that is the second option. Okay, so here one thing is we are using the concept of twin primes. Second concept is we are using the identity a cube minus b cube as a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Further we are simplifying. As per the question, we are taking b as a minus 2. According to the question we are going for, right? So this is how we have to solve the question. Okay, thank you, have a good day.